Hey everyone, my name is Dan. Welcome to my channel. If this is the first time on my channel, I post a lot of things of how-tos and do-it-yourself, so if you find that kind of stuff helpful, feel free to subscribe below. And if you find this video helpful, I would definitely appreciate you dropping a like below. That would help me out a lot. But in this video, I'm going to show you how I schedule posts to Instagram. This application is 100% free. They do offer paid plans if needed, if you need more storage and that kind of stuff, but I've survived just by using the free plan. Not only can you schedule posts to Instagram, but it also allows you to schedule posts to Facebook, Twitter, LinkedIn, Pinterest, YouTube, and your Google account. You can create one post and schedule it to all your accounts at the same time. It's pretty cool. Let's hop into my computer and I can walk you through some of the steps. It's called Greatly Social. I'll leave a link in the description below. And basically, if you want to sign up for a new account, you can click sign up in the top right corner, fill out your information. After you're logged in, you're going to land on the dashboard page. So you can go down to this left column over here to the account manager. On the account manager, this is where you will connect all your accounts. I'm going to use the direct login account method. And as you can see, my account is connected under the direct login accounts. From the Instagram post page, the first thing you're going to want to do is check off the box next to your account. So to set up the post, you have a few different options. You can import it from your file manager. This is for files that are already saved in your storage. You have an upload button, which you would use to upload directly from your computer. You have a Google Drive button where you can import from your Google Drive, and then a Dropbox button where you can import from your Dropbox account. For this video, I will upload a file directly from my computer. So I've imported a photo of the beach, and I'll just walk through some of the settings here. There's an option to edit the photo where you can crop the photo, rotate it, add text. So for this example, I'll just crop it into a square. You have the ability to tag users, so you can click this tag button and click anywhere on the image, type in the username, search it, and add the tag, add a caption. This is the option for if you want to schedule the post. You do have the option to post it immediately. This option you want to check off if you want to schedule the post for later. So you would click off schedule, click on this box, it'll bring up a calendar here. And say I want this to be posted tomorrow to September 22nd at noontime, 12 o'clock p.m. Click OK. You do have an option to set the frequency if you want the post to be posted every day, every 2 days, up to every 60 days. But for this purpose, I'm just gonna schedule it to post tomorrow. Some additional settings on Instagram, you can add a location and the first comment to your post. So when your post is all set up, you can click schedule a post. Got a success message that the post has been scheduled. We can go down here to the calendar page and check it out. You can see the post on the calendar, September 22nd for Instagram. So this post will be posted tomorrow at noon. Now I'm just gonna set up a whole month worth of posts just so you can see how easy it is. I'll fast forward it through it, but currently the time is 4:42 p.m. All right, I'm done. I just scheduled 1 month's worth of Instagram posts in about 12 minutes. It's 4:58, and let's head over to the calendar and check it out. All my posts for the end of September, we can go to October and all the way up to October 21st, 1 month worth of posts in 12 minutes. So that's how easy this program is. I highly recommend this program. It's super easy to use, and I hope you found this video helpful. And feel free to leave any comments or any questions below, and I'll answer them to the best of my ability. Thanks for watching.